Hello and welcome to this new video. I'm Jade. I'm going to unbox some Wish items that I got. I'm going to look if it's any good. And I'm going to review one I already unboxed. So I'm going to start with this package. I think I know what's in it, but it's always a surprise, of course. Oh, okay. These are loops I ordered for like making a handbag and stuff like that. So it's always handy to have something like this in reach. These are this. I think it was like 1 euro or something. You can find link in the description below if you want to buy it. It looks good, it looks sturdy, so it won't break, I think. Yeah, it looks good. Quite pleased with this. And I have, how many in a package? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10 in a package, so I can do some damage with this. See that they don't fall. I have this other one, it's like 2 boxes in one. I think it's the same item or something like that. I don't know, maybe they taped it together. I don't know. Don't you see what it is? I ordered a bunch of stuff, so anyway. Good gracious God! Oh. It's quite a struggle. Okay, this is a power bank, and it should be like a very strong capacity, and it's always it's not always very accurate if it comes to quality changes life. Power bank. Oh, cool! I have like this little compass that comes with it. It's cute. It's quite a big one. And should be solar powered. So if I go somewhere where I can charge it, it should be the thing. A little manual that comes with it. It doesn't say much. Like, I don't know. They compress it in one little sheet. I'm going to have to study this. Whoa! It's a light too. Okay. Didn't know that. Interesting. And I already have quite a full charge on it. I don't know if you can see it. It's like 4 out of the 5 are lit. I don't know how to shut the light off. Now I'm blind. Yeah, it's quite cool. So the other package that was attached to it, it's something else. I'm curious what it is. I have like this cable also with my power bank. It goes for an old Apple device, a new Apple device. And I suppose, it's a small USB charger. It comes in handy. I have some products I can attach to that. Okay, I'm quite glad with this product. Now I only have to see how much I can charge with it, but that's going to be something I have to find out. Okay, this is the other package. Don't know what this is. Oh, it's another power bank. Or two, but okay. No. It's not another power bank. Thought it was another power bank because of this power up. But it's actually something I bought for my little cousin. It's like a paper airplane you make, and then you can attach a motor on it, so it flies on its own. So I thought it was quite cool, so I'm going to look at it, because I'll see if I... Ah, okay. Okay, it's with a toolkit and stuff. I think that's the device that you have to put on the paper airplane. Looks good. I think it will work. I see that the little booklets that are with it are in something like Japanese or something like that, or Chinese. I think we have to follow the images. And there is a pre-printed paper for folding. Looks cool. I think he'll be glad. Looks cool. Okay. Nice. Just as expected. All the you can find all the links in the description below if you want to buy something like this. And then you can see where I got it. But I'm pleased with this product. It's a little banged up, the box, but it will do. It's not that I can't present it anymore. Okay. I have to package this. And then I'm going to review something I already packed. Unpacked. It's like, I thought it was going to be a little mouse for my cat to play with. It's turned out a little bit bigger. It's like a rat, but it's okay. It does have a lot of batteries in it. It's quite a lot, I think, for this day. It only goes back and forth, so I can't choose a direction. But it's quite quick. And look at it, doesn't... Is it on? It's off. No, it's off. Sometimes it doesn't work. It's like they don't connect. I'm not so pleased. Oh, okay. Put batteries in the remote control. Don't know where they're out, but sometimes it doesn't connect with this. But overall, it's quite okay for the price I paid. So yeah, cat likes it. So I think that's kind of the point of it all. So if you want to see more videos like this, click the like button, the bell icon, and then you can see more of my videos. Hope you have a nice day, and I'm out.